Hey guys, welcome back to the farm.
Make sure to subscribe, hit the notification button, and ring the bell.
That was good. That was real good.
Yeah.
Today we're going to be working on our head gate. We're going to be moving it down here by the, where we feed the cows. They like being around there better, so we've got a better chance of getting them in the gate, don't we?
Yep.
So we go. Let's take a look here. Let's show you what we're working on. Here's our little head gate. It's a little bit on the antique side, but it gets the job done. It worked out real good right here when we had the little bottle cows, didn't it?
Yeah, because we got climb like just right in there.
Lead them right in there with their bottle, and they'd stick their heads right in. But these big cows, they won't hardly stick their head in there, will they?
Nope, they won't.
Okay. So stick around with us. We're going to go get the tractor, move this head gate, drill a couple holes. Hopefully we don't hit any rocks, but we're probably going to hit some rocks, so that'll be fun. See if we can get this head gate moved to make us a little alleyway and see if we can get these cows to run down it.
Yep. What else?
Well, we got our spot. Right there where that little piece of wood is, we have to drill a hole. Hey, buddy. figured we would. Time to go get in the bar and see if we can get it down.
Working on moving the head gate. Doesn't like it. Hey, Huey, I just brushed you, buddy.
What are you doing, Sally?
Huey. You got dirt all in your hair. You silly cow.
That hurts.
He's a good boy. He's gonna hit you.
I'm trying to work.
Come here, Huey. He's fixing to do it again. Everybody will go when there's a bucket involved.
Come on, so we can go.
That must be why it was stopped up or something.
We had it put together.
Huh? Too much pressure.
Because it's not open.
Lost Forest. Run, Forest, run! And he disappeared again. Oh, I saw an arm.
Dad, can I back the mule out and turn it around? Dad, can I back?
It's cows or something else. Well, we got our gate put in. Got another post there. We're going to run our alley down this way. Tail. We'll run our alley down here. Put us a little catch corral right here. Run them back down toward the head gate. You gonna demonstrate how that works?
Yeah.
Now you gotta stick your head in there.
I tried.
I think that'll work out pretty good. One little feller all the way up there by himself.
Daddy,
eating the hay.
Well, we we got that job done.
What job?
Putting the head gate in. And if you watch, like, if you watch the last Sunday, we got chickens.
Baby chickens?
Yeah, we got baby chickens and two ducks.
We'll have to make a video about the baby chickens, won't we?
Yep.
Anything else?
No.
Is that all you got?
Yeah.
That's all you got? Well, that's all he's got. We got everything we was going to do today. We didn't get a whole lot. I don't even know if we got enough footage to make a video, but we'll see what we can put together. Kind of got hectic for a minute. Our water line, one of the fittings came apart and all the water, it was a mess. I think we got a little bit. I forgot completely to record anything. It was a mess. But we got that all put back together. Got our head gate in. Got one post set for our alleyway. We'll try to work next week getting our alleyway put in. Put us in a little catch corral so we can catch these cows and run them through this head gate. Right?
Yep.
Is that all we got?
Yep.
You want them to watch next week?
Watch next week.
No, watch next week. All right, guys, if you like this kind of stuff, be sure to subscribe, give us a like. We'll see you next week.